You want a receipt for a girl who is sweet, a girl who is thoroughly charming. She's so awfully nice, she's been kissed once or twice, but then that is nothing alarming. She's so awfully swell, but she's modest as well, she's always the life of the party. You can tell she's sincere when her laughter you hear, for it seems to ring so cheerful and hearty. Just a dash of Fifth Avenue, just a touch of Broadway, just a spice of the Bowery, not too modest and not too gay, just a little bit masculine, style you'd hardly believe. Once you've met her, you'll never forget her, the talk of the town, Genevieve. She's the sort of a girl, sets your head in a whirl, you stammer and pop her the question. Then she'll quietly laugh, and in spirit of chaff, she'll say, love is like indigestion. Then you try to look hurt, and you call her a flirt, and mention how often you've kissed her. When you've finished your call, as you stand in the hall, then she smiles and says she'll be your big sister. Just a dash of Fifth Avenue, just a touch of Broadway, just a spice of the Bowery, not too modest and not too gay, just a little bit masculine, style you'd hardly believe. Once you've met her, you'll never forget her, the talk of the town, Genevieve.